Morning children, how are you children? In previous class we have discussed about animal homes and animal babies. I hope you are following my classes regularly. In this class we will discuss about the different uses of animals. Animals gives us, we know animals are very useful for us. We get many things for animal. Let us know some of the uses of following uses of animals and the important things we get from animals. First one, food. Okay, we get many things from animals. Is it children? Next, food. Some animals help us in obtaining food. Some animals helps us in obtaining food. Animals like cow, buffalo, goat gives us milk. Yes or no children? Cow, buffalo, goat gives us milk. Milk is considered as a complete and it's necessary for growth and health. Okay? Animals like cow, buffalo, goat, etc. gives us milk. Milk is considered as a complete food and necessary for growth and health. We get many milk products which are prepared from milk. For example, ghee, curd, sweets, butter, cheese, etc. Okay, some people use the meat of certain animals as food. For example, chicken, mutton, fish, etc. Okay children, animals like cows, buffalo, goat gives us milk. Milk is considered as a complete food and it's necessary for growth and healthy. Okay, we get many milk products which are prepared from milk. For example, ghee, butter, cheese, curd, sweets, okay, etc. Products for uses for milk. Okay, next step. Some people use the meat of certain animals as food. For example, chicken, fish, goat, etc. Okay children, practice in your home food. Okay, we discussed about the different uses of animals. For just like food, some animals help us in obtaining food. We get many milk products which are prepared from milk. For example, ghee, butter, curd, sweets, etc. Okay, some people use the meat of certain animals as food, just like goat, sheep, fish, etc. The meat of some birds is eaten like hen and duck, etc. Hen, duck and some other birds lay eggs. Egg is considered as healthy food which is rich in proteins. Okay, in this class we are discussing about for transport. Some animals are used for carrying people or goods from one place to another. Okay, so, for example, bullocks, camel, donkey, elephant, horse, etc. goods from the one place to another. And bullock pulls and camel pulls camel carts. In deserts they are specially used for transport. In where? Deserts. Okay, bullock carts and camel carts. In deserts they are specially used for transport and used for carrying loads. Okay, used for carrying loads. Which animals? Horses, elephant, etc. In which animal that can be used plug in the field? Good. Okay. Bullocks. Okay. The answer is bullocks. Bullocks are very useful for agricultural purpose. Agricultural purpose. In old days, pigeons and hogs. In old days, pigeons and hogs were used for sending letters one from one place to another. Okay, children. For transport, some animals are used for carrying equipment or goods from one place to another. For example, bullock, camel, donkey, elephant, horse, etc. See, children, bullock pull, bullock carts, camel pulls, camel carts. Okay, in deserts, they are specially used for transport. Next, used for carrying loads. Which animals? Horses and elephant, etc. Used for carrying loads. And in which animal that can be used in plough? Very good. Bullocks. Bullocks are very useful for they are used to plough in the field. Okay. Bullocks are very useful for agricultural purpose. In old days, okay, pigeons and hogs, okay, these are birds, were used for sending letters from one place to another. Okay, children, practice in your home for transport. Stay home, stay healthy.